God bless you. Apples here. Big delicious apples.
Miss Hannigan, I'm Grace Farrell. The New York Board of Orphans sent me.
Woo! Well, my goodness, won't you come in?
Thank you.
Right this way. Well, welcome. Welcome to our happy home.
My foot.
Thank you.
Ladies?
Melvin.
You. What did you say your name was?
Grace Farrell.
Grace.
I bet she wants the girl to clean.
Aptly named.
I bet it's going to be me.
I'm here to inquire about an orphan.
Wait, Grace, I can explain the whole thing. You see, what happened was that the child actually bribed Mr. Bundles to smuggle her out of here in a laundry basket. I know I should have called Mr. Donatelli, but the plain truth of the matter is I just saw red, so I called the cops instead. Anyway, she's back. Everything's fine. All's well that ends well, don't you know? No harm, no foul, huh, my little scissors legs?
Miss Hannigan, what are you talking about?
Hold it, sister. Are you peddling beauty products? Because I don't need no beauty products. If that's what you're doing, you can just peddle yourself right on out of here, sweetie.
Miss Hannigan, I am the private secretary to Oliver Warbucks.
The Oliver Warbucks? Oliver Warbucks, the millionaire?
Oh, no, Oliver Warbucks, the billionaire.
Mary, Mother of God.
Mr. Warbucks would like to invite an orphan to spend the week with him in his home. I'm here to select one.
Well, that's wonderful. What kind of an orphan did he have in mind?
Oh, well, friendly. Intelligent.
M-I, double S-I, double S-I, double P-I.
And happy.
How old?
Well, age doesn't really matter.
Uh-huh.
Seven?
Seven?
Eight.
Eight.
Nine?
Nine.
Ten? Yes, ten's fine. Ten's just fine.
Ten? Ten.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I almost forgot. Mr. Warbucks prefers red-headed children.
Ten-year-old redhead, huh?
Yes.
Nope, sorry, ain't got it.
Well, what about this child?
Annie?
Yes.
Oh, you don't want Annie.
Well, why not?
She's a drunk.
Oh, fiddle faddle, Miss Hannigan. Annie, how would you like to spend a week with Mr. Warbucks at his house?
Oh, boy, I would love to.
I would really, really love to.
Hey, wait a minute. Just slow down. Hold on there. You can have any orphan in the whole orphanage except Annie.
Well, why?
Because she's got it coming to her, and I don't mean a week in the lap of luxury. This brat's got to learn to know her place.
Her place?
And Annie's entirely too cheeky.
Well, Mr. Warbucks likes cheeky orphans.
Stop!
I assume that your resistance has something to do with Mr. Donatelli and the board of New York orphans?
Don't assume nothing, sweetheart.
Well, Mr. Warbucks and Mr. Donatelli are like that.
Is that a fact?
Yes, that's a fact. And it's also a fact that he was out at the house just the other day and he was saying how many people he had lined up for your job.
Is that a fact?
That's a fact. It's an awful time to be out of work, isn't it, Miss Hannigan?
Just terrible.
Leaping lizard!
Come along, Annie. Mr. Warbucks' limousine is waiting.
My dog.
What?
Here, Sandy, come here. He's really nice. Really, really good. He never jumps up on people.
Oh, no. Ooh! Annie, he's a very, very sweet dog, but really, I don't think it'll work. Mr. Warbuck
simply... Then, I'm not coming.
What?
She's going to send him to the sausage factory. She said so herself.
I'm not zoned for dogs.
We'll take the dog.
Oh, boy!
Oh, boy.
Oh, with her, Annie.
I'll be back. I'll bring everybody presents.